guys, welcome to EX2 tonight. It's been preparing all week, so should be pretty cool.